excited to be here and back together again with all of you.
There really is a new Expedia. And I hope today that we're going to be giving you some insight and some inspiration for where we have been and where we're going.
So it's great to see the innovation that's going on behind the scenes in the industry as a whole, and feeling like we're a part of that now within the vacation rental spectrum where we're being adopted in, seeing all this innovation being applied to us. It's exciting. It's fun to see.
With the introduction of the Open World platform today, everyone will be able to access Expedia Group technology.
I think Open World is an opportunity for our small businesses in Canada to actually begin to access that Expedia audience. For us, it's very exciting. It's a way for them to reach further than they have in the past and in the way that they currently market.
Today, I'm so happy to share that we're completely redesigning our marketplace to put traveler experience at its core.
As we continue to welcome travelers back to air, we're really leaning into technology to provide travelers a really easy and intuitive travel experience.
Open World means to me is the opportunity to promote, sell, and create more travel, because it's truly Expedia as a platform, both for providers of travels, consumers of travel, sellers of travel, channel development, all dimensions. It will be a facilitator of travel, and I couldn't be more excited about that.
So today we're announcing One Key. One Key is the one place where all of our travelers will soon earn and redeem their rewards across all of our brands, across all of our products.
For me today, the biggest thing was the general session and just getting to understand the roadmap moving forward and the focus on the customer experience.
Together, we truly make the magic of travel happen.
Remember, if there's life, there is travel.